The following mixed tag contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, representing the Boom Squad from the United Kingdom, the Funky Wild Anderson.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Team Parker, representing the Agents from Sanford, North Carolina, Lita.
Oh, look, Lita's coming. Oh, man, is she ever hot. This is going to be great.
Representing the Agents
from St. Louis, Missouri,
weighing 245 pounds, the Apex Predator, Randy Orton.
Oh, Orton looks like he's always ready to strike.
Team Parker, representing the Agents, the Divas Champion, AJ Lee.
Well, you never know what she's going to do, but you know she's always going to look fabulous.
Going to start this one off.
Oh! We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Oh, that did it! Oh, wow! Did you see that? What an impact! Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Wow, how good is this guy? The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
Oh, big DDT. Oh, he's in trouble now.
and he's heading back in.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Oh, the longer Orton's in control of this match, the more dangerous it becomes. He put all his weight behind that splash. What a great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
Whether they love her or hate her, Lita knows how to fire up the WWE Universe. What agility was on display with that head scissors.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, big DDT, that could be it. Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big. Oh, big elbow. That should do it. Oh, ow! We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Nice takedown there. Big kick echoing around the arena. Like an accordion.
We know what this is.
Look at that. What a move by Lita. That should be it.
Whoa, whoa.
Wow, Lita just dropped her. Shoulders down. Oh, just inches, millimeters from a three count.
How did AJ kick out of that?
And there's the face buster. Oh, trying to rip that lower back.
There's no escaping this.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. Lita is as acrobatic a diva as we've ever had in the WWE. Oh, gosh. Careful. Careful.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hit of...
Absolutely amazing. That big superplex. Watch it. It might be a while before she finds her footing now. Oh, man, that knee looked painful. Michael, I love diva matches. You know, I hope heaven is kind of like this.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
She's in bad shape here. She's got to make the tag. Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
These competitors try...
Look out! Oh, no!
Whoa, what a beautiful crossbody. That move will knock the wind right out of you. Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go. Some ribs. Talk about being down and out. No, not again.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
A picture perfect backbreaker right there.
Lita is as acrobatic a diva as we've ever had in the WWE.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Watch it. Ooh. Watch Lita here.
Look at that. What a move by Lita. That should be it. Lita looking to get to that top.
Look out.
Now Lita just dropped her. What force. This could do it. One. Two. Three.
That's it. The match is over. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
These teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.